And that same system is bringing record cold to other parts of Europe. A thick layer of ice-coated trees, shrubs, and statues near a lake in Germany. The air temperature on a mountain nearby dropped to minus 16.6 degrees Fahrenheit, the lowest this winter. Forecasters say the worst of the freezing temperatures for that area will arrive Wednesday.
What's going on? Yeah.